Hey everybody, welcome back to a very special Real Appeal Gaming Entertainment. My name is Mr. Real Appeal, and tonight with me is Skit.
What's up, everyone? And tonight is the special final night of our 31 Nights of Horror.
Thank you, God.
Wow. I actually thought it was entertaining, guys. Especially Resident Evil 2, because so far, out of the whole month, this has been my favorite game. And this is coming from somebody who's never played it and thought they would never like the Resident Evil series. I mean, I haven't even watched the movies. And I still haven't watched the movies. But Resident Evil 2, if this was the one that I started with, I'd probably want to play this series. I think I will play this series. Just not on, really? Not on camera.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome. So, tonight is our last night, and I say thank God, but honestly, it has been an excellent, it's been fun. It has been a very fun 31 days.
Yeah.
But next year, if we do a 31 Days of Horror, you know, 2021, we will be better equipped.
Hopefully, yeah. Hopefully there'll be some good new games, too, by then.
Yeah. So, let's get into it.
Yes.
Deluxe weapons added. So, I didn't want to play this game without Skit, but I did play on my own, and so I have a machine gun, an AT-4, and a minigun. So goodbye, Matilda. Goodbye, hand cannon. Goodbye, useless ammo. Goodbye, everything. I'll keep... Wait, I should have a knife too, shouldn't I? Yep. Combat knife, that never expires. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. All right. So that leaves us everything. So let's do that and that.
You have a freaking minigun?
I have a freaking minigun.
Wow.
Ah ha ha ha. I'm not afraid of Mr. X. And the last time we played, basically there was a giant critter in the sewer that we have to go investigate.
Yep. Wait, are we going the right way?
I don't know. Are we? Yeah, we're going the right way.
Are we?
We are. Even though I don't need it. Clear.
Oh, you're clearing out the way we came? Hmm? You're clearing out the way we came? Oh.
Again? We're going the way. We're going the way we need to.
Oh, yeah, we are. I don't remember this part.
You're stuck with me to the end.
You're stuck with me to the end.
Is there a romance between him and Peter?
And Claire.
You sure this is the right way?
It's not a triangle.
Unfortunately.
Leon's just trying to get his dick wet.
I think he did.
Wait there.
Yeah, not in the best way possible. I didn't know Krakenmeyer was in this game.
Right. Leon.
Pop quiz, do you know who Krakenmeyer is?
No.
Somebody's never played Metal Rider.
I've never played Metal Rider.
Holy shit!
Really?
Holy shit! Oh god! Woo! Second chop! You almost got it.
Oh!
Ooh. You ugly bastard. Where are you going now?
I think he's going straight. Oh, he's going straight.
Okay. Woo, buddy!
That is a Jaws reference if I've ever seen one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, some deep fried gator. Mm-hmm. That's delicious.
Son of a bitch.
You overgroomed son of a bitch.
Oh, that's nasty.
That's real nasty.
Leon, up here.
Where?
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
Just get up here. Thanks, Ava.
Man, you need to shower, wash everything. You know what? You just need to burn your clothes and order new ones.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Shooter. 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 Of course I can't. Save yourself a lot of heartache.
Leon, You created a time paradox.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses.
Oh.
Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Okay. Are you coming?
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-Virus. Huh. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you.
That's not gonna happen.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
Wow, she's a
You'll never get
shot.
The G-Virus! Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Okay, she's not a terrible
Forget
shot.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop
that sounds
before
familiar.
She gets away.
Go on without me.
Yeah, well, you know what? I bet you Ada doesn't. Does she? Well, she's a terrible friend.
She patches them up, at least.
I'm right outside the facility. In pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest.
Oof. You like your steak well done?
No, medium well.
Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
Boom. Play as Ada.
You can run, Annette.
But you
can't
hide.
Ah.
Alright, let's go as Ada Wong. Her special. Wait, I don't have any special yet. Where am I going? Up here. Aha!
So what's wrong with Leon, besides the fact that he got shot?
He got shot, it passed out.
Can you shoot him?
No, you cannot.
That's a shame.
Apparently she takes pity upon him.
Can I just say, like, I'm not trying to be politically correct or anything, but that does not look like the dress of a secret agent or a CIA member.
FBI.
FBI. Even worse.
Ah, this is where it comes. Check this fancy shit out.
EMF visualizer?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
So you can hack shit.
I think Batman has that built
Secret
into his cowl.
Time.
Secret weapon time. So basically... turns the fan on. We're putting this bitch into overdrive. Which, to me, would be a terrible idea. Know what I mean?
That almost hit her.
Right. Candy from a baby.
So Ada Wong is the Batman of the Resident Evil universe?
Apparently. Roaches.
Those are big-ass roaches. Are they in Texas?
They might be in Texas. So let's get power going to that. You know what? Just for shits and giggles.
She's a Super Saiyan.
Yep.
Oh, you only have 9 bullets on this one.
Yep. I got 2 bullets.
Left. All already put in the request last week, but we absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. We need one to gain access to certain areas of the main facility. In other words, me and my crew can't get to the places we need to in order to do our job right now, so I don't want to hear anyone accusing us of slacking off. I could have done that better.
It's all right. To switch. It is having... Okay. So it does have power going to it. Clickety-click.
Wow. They have all the cool toys.
Right. Yay! Reload that shit real quick. Somebody's a grumpy bear.
Mm-hmm.
Are you a grumpy bear?
Well, he's big enough to be one.
Yeah, I'm just looking for free shit. Everybody's pissed off for a second.
Why do I hear it like...
Right. Something just broke in. So I'm on the other side of that. Nope. Get away from me. It's raining zombies. Hallelujah. It's raining zombies. He's behind me, isn't he?
Yeah.
But they
two
are.
Of them.
Okay. Hey, Humboldt.
Alright, we can take them out now. Sort of.
Oh my god, stop! Stop moving, you bastard. Okay, so the Vulcan's got power. Ooh, Papa Bear, you're still up.
That folks get it.
Finally!
Oh, he's not getting back up. That's the good news.
Nothing over here? Nope. Nothing over there. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Oh, hell.
Enjoy that. Finally.
Isn't that how we came in? Oh, no. They're not getting up here.
Bitch.
Of course.
Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that.
I'll give you that. Fuck.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Is that? That is.
Mm-hmm.
How do you get rid of him? Get rid of him. I don't want. To the right. Go to the right. Ah! Or to the left.
To the right. To the... I can't see.
Well, you healed up real nice.
Right. Ha! It was the way it was supposed to be.
Yep.
My bad. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go! I give... Oop, wrong button. Give me some bullets. Thank you.
And some healing items, please.
It's Ada Wong. She don't need to heal. Okay, that's everything in there. Oh, he's back up. Hi.
Man, you couldn't have done that while he was still out there?
All right.
To your left.
Ah, evaded you. First time. There we go.
6 o'clock.
Let's go.
Okay.
That was nice.
Where are we going?
I don't know. You only do this once, and you're like, what do I do now? The old weapon.
You only got one bullet in reserve. You only got no bullets in reserve.
It's alright. We'll be alright. I think we'll be alright.
There's no power to it. Or is there?
There is no. Oh, wait. We're good.
What was that?
What is what?
With the new wristbands that just arrived, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As to the report from the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll go take a look myself after I wrap up this report. And then he was eaten by an alligator. No? Oh. I assumed. Oh, I made an ass out of you and me.
It's okay. Yeah, let's go in the jaws of... Bitch.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Dun 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 dun.
Nice.
That's what a real man looks like.
This is annoying.
Right. Technically, you do too.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized. Until October 1st. Please return before this date.
October 1st. Okay, so that's a dead end.
I don't think it is, actually.
You don't think so?
No. The way that was cut, it looked like a door. Just saying.
A door that we will never know.
Is it on the Claire side?
No.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
You struck a nerve.
Oh! Dang. Oh!
Oh, you ripped her leggings! Or pantyhose, what are they all there? I think they're pantyhose.
I'm pretty sure they're pantyhose.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Oh, where's Leon when I need him? That doesn't sound good. It's always pass out. Something stabs you, you pass out.
No, when I got stabbed, that hurt.
Oh. One eternity later.
Ada.
Ada?
Where are we going, Leon?
It.
Find Ada.
Ada? Where are you?
Somehow that got fucked up.
It must have been from the explosion. The second one.
Stand clear.
Okay. I like how you got a rocket launcher.
It does come in handy. No more second guessing anything. If it looks dead, it's gonna be dead.
Hell yeah.
Make sure there's something up here real quick. There's not.
Okay. So, are you going to play through clear?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet.
So, you do the second playthrough. It tells you a whole lot more about the story that you didn't know about. And somebody like you who've never played the game would get the most interest out of it.
Nice.
That's a pleasant smell.
What does it smell like?
Oh my god, that probably smells like 5 centuries of ass. You couldn't climb up on the lid?
No, I could. There's no point.
Oh, there's nothing in there?
Because I don't have a crank yet.
Oh, look at that. Poop shower.
Oh, I love the poop shower. I would have shut the hell up.
Ugh.
All right, I should have gone the other way. Just make sure I got it.
I mean, at this point, it's almost preferable to be eaten by zombies than to wade through that shit. Quite literally.
Quite literally.
USS Digital Video. You're gonna just shoot. That is hilarious.
Here we go. Clear!
Overkill!
No. See, this door's locked.
Yep. But there's a thing there.
Yeah, you don't want to take that thing. Not yet. That door's locked until I get a... Wait, do I have the key? I do not have the key.
Wouldn't it just be easier to use the MP5?
No. No.
You're right, it wouldn't be easier, but... I don't know. It's so cheesy. Goose! Alright, click. Aw, oh, damn it. More.
More poop.
Yep. Do you want to go swimming?
And poop?
No. Isn't that the way down?
Yeah, that's the way down.
That you just came from?
Yeah. And. That's the way that I could have gone if I went the other way to get the shotgun killed.
Gotcha.
Okay. So now. I don't really need that piece. I don't think I need that chest piece yet, but I'm going to take it anyway. I can't get into here until I get the key. The other door is right there. That needs the key. Excuse you.
Electronic paw.
Raises that so I can't get over there.
Okay. Just shoot him in the head until it goes away.
Until the head goes away?
Yeah. He's dead.
Oh, he real dead.
He real dead.
Alright. So that is the end of that. Because I can't get into there yet. It's a plug socket. Locked door.
That one's not locked.
I didn't try it. Locked door now. That's a locked door.
I see.
Water
consistency of the map.
Yeah.
You don't know it's locked until you try. Oh man, yeah, just saying that made me think Sean Connery's dead today, man. That sucks.
Rest in peace, Sean Connery. But at least he died in the Bahamas, you know what I mean?
True. True. And in his sleep, too.
That, yeah, is like the best way to go.
Yep.
My personal opinion. I am not an expert on death because I've never died. I can only imagine.
I'd like to say I'm an expert on death, but like you, I also have only died once.
I die a little inside every day. Alright. So there's gotta be something up here. So you have the tape. There's nothing over there? Wasn't supposed to fall off into the shit again.
I don't think you are you?
I don't think so. There's absolutely nothing over there.
And you can't climb up that without pushing that in. Yeah, I know.
That's the doorway that I ignored the first time. It's beneath the crank. There's gonna be something.
I hear
something.
What the hell is that?
Don't know. We're gonna find out though. Okay. Oh, I didn't explore some of those.
There it is. Shoot it.
I missed!
No, you didn't.
Okay.
I think that was its death throes. Ooh, it's barbecued.
Fried potatoes.
Fried shit potatoes, you mean?
Is this where I need to go?
Cable car.
Yeah, that's the way I needed to go.
You filthy Americans, all you think to do is blow shit up.
You're not wrong. You're not wrong, Russian guy.
Actually, I don't know if that was Russian. I don't know what accent that was going for.
I don't know. It was good, though.
Direct. There are alarms going off all over the nest. I don't know what's going on. But I can hear gunfire, and I can't reach my section chief. We're trapped. Please send help ASAP. Director Owens, the situation here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. It's unbelievable. The failsafe system didn't activate at all. Is this the work of outsiders? I can't imagine who else it could be, but why? Mayor and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Why won't you answer me? Director Owens, it was all like,
nice. So we got the Russian guy, and we got a dying guy. More shotgun shells.
Well, you know what they say, Russian components, American components, all made in Taiwan.
Don't know. I'll have to come back to that.
Dude, his wounds gotta be infected after that dip in the shit.
Right. No, seriously, you
I like
smell.
The sound of that.
You smell awful, sir. You smell awful.
Come on. Ada.
Would you really want to go in there?
I mean, he's already been in the shit, so does it really matter?
It doesn't really matter, I guess.
Okay.
Map.
We got us a map. A map! That's gonna lead us to some precious booty.
Booty. And. Wait, there is. Ammo.
Anything on that board?
Sewer companies. This is only talking about how they use Knights Construction, World Chess Alliance, Raccoon Chess Club, Fisher Chess Lovers. This is... Oh, yeah. Ooh, hey.
Fisher Chess Lovers, as in Bobby Fisher?
Sure.
You have no idea who that is. He's a great chess champion, but okay.
Oh, please, stop. No.
Warrior, strike!
Don't hurt him.
Oh, that's not good.
So this thing's in the sewer. He needed some new boots. Did you see that?
Yeah.
The virus.
Definitely.
I'll bet those rats spread it.
Well, at least we know how the virus was spread.
Yeah.
And the dreaded chess puzzle.
Can't be that hard. I lost the thing that tells you how to unlock the door to the U area during that last mad dash of a transfer. I know you have to stick one plug into each terminal, but if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share by posting the info on this board.
Be a pal.
Message board? Pretty sure the rook and knight are on the same wall and the bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and rook are on opposite each other, too. Okay, that's plain and simple.
That's enough information.
Bleed and bury me. That's easy to figure out.
Okay. So I'm going to drop everything off. Oops. Didn't mean to do that, but whatever.
Let's just discard the evidence. We don't need that.
We don't need it. Okay. All right. So we're going to call that an episode. This is episode...
The last night.
Yeah, episode 31. So I want to appreciate everybody's viewership because this has been amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Been very fun, and we're going to continue the Resident Evil 2 series.
I mean, yeah, that's cool. Yeah, whatever. I mean, it's if you want to, that's
okay. Yay. So we're halfway there.
Yes.
Living on a prayer.
Yeah, we're at
Vegas.
Wow, living on
So, 31 nights of horror is shut, complete. I'm happy. It's over.
And we survived. We did survive. Woot, woot. You know what? Thanks everyone for taking this journey with us. Happy Halloween to everybody out there watching, even if you're watching in the future. But we love you all and. Also, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you have not already, hit that bell notification to see the next video, and also don't forget to comment down below, and we will see you next time with our normal schedule. I'm going to continue with Uncharted and Trials of Mana. What's on the agenda for you?
About 30 games.
And plus, anytime you're planning on doing Resident Evil, call me. I'll be over 36 minutes, tops.
He just wants to be here for it.
I love Resident Evil 2. I'm a huge fan of this game right now. Like I said, newbie to Resident Evil. Like I knew like people talked about it. I used to work with a guy who loved Resident Evil, and he's like a amateur filmmaker. And he told me how he would redo the Resident Evil movies to make them actual work. So he was always passionate about it, and I was like, man, maybe someday. But thank you. Thank you for introducing me to the Resident Evil series.
Thanks for joining me.
Absolutely.
So, from Mr. Real Appeal and Skits, I want to thank you, and have a great night. Happy Halloween.
Love you guys.
Bye.